días.
Ándale, vámonos.
Raulito.
Hey everybody, welcome to Raulito's Onda on the YouTube. All right, un saludo para todos ustedes. Hey, and this, I want to talk to you about the video that we did, Dique Si. We filmed it here in San Antonio, well, in a little town called Long Army, Texas, in San Antonio, at the Volunteers Fire Department. And me and Emilio were supposed to be firefighters, and there was this one girl that was a firefighter with us, and Emilio's trying to, you know, make the move on her, and, you know, make her to say Dique Si, like the video. And there's this one scene where it starts off that we're asleep, and the alarm goes off, and we got to go fight the fire and all that. And I was so embarrassed. This is a true story. I was so embarrassed because they told us to take off our boots. And I go, oh, man, to pretend like we're asleep. And I take off my boot, and I have this big old hole in my sock. Big old hole in my sock. And sure enough, it made the video. That's how the video starts. It focuses on the hole in the sock, and it was just great fun. Also, you know, we finally get dressed, and we're headed for the fire truck, and I see my taco on top of the microwave, and I go, I gotta get this taco before we fight this fire. And it's a funny thing. The funny thing is that people don't know is that, man, I couldn't catch up to the truck to get on there fast enough. So I ate that taco. I ate like 8-9 tacos before we got it right. So look, the last one andaba bien empanzado, but estaba good. Los tacos estaban good. So we had a great time filming. My uncle and aunt are Mr. Sam and Irma Hernandez are in this video. My mom's brother, and they did a fantastic job. I just, you know, every time I see them, and they say, remember we did the video, and we talk about it. And also, there was this little pig that I saved, and it was a good storyline, so check it out. Dame tu corazón, linda preciosa, mi linda morenita. Si no me dices tú que sí, ay, me vas a hacer sufrir. Quiero vivir, dame tu amor, dime que sí. Our little kids, well, they're not little anymore. That was like 18, 20 years ago, you know. So they're big guys now. The little boy that Emilio's carrying, he's a sophomore in high school. And my girl is in Austin, Texas, going to college there at Texas. And my nephews are jamming out with Ready Revolution. You know what? Time goes by fast, but we had great times, great memories. Hey, if you like this video, subscribe to this channel on YouTube, The Raulito Show on YouTube. And also, please go to The Raulito Show fan page and like it. The more the merrier. And you'll find out whatever's going on in Raulito's world. All right, God bless you. We'll see you soon. Yeah, man, that little pig, I was so tired. We did a scene with that pig like 7 times. So by the end of the night, I made him into a chicharrón taco.